I am definitely not a skater, but I can machine a skateboard, and I actually drew this up in Mastercam as well. Now, we've had this board out at some shows, and what people ask me when they find out that I drew this completely in Mastercam is, how did you do these 3D pockets, and how did you do that gorgeous embossed Haas emblem right here? How'd you get that set down into the part matching the surface? So I'd like to show you how I did that in Mastercam, because it was actually kind of a neat technique and not functionality that you'd use every day doing 3D design work. So to get this Haas logo down into the skateboard, I used a Mastercam solids function called impression. So I click impression, grab a chain, grab the face that I want to put that impression to, and you'll see it creates a body here that butts up to, goes coincident to that solid face of the skateboard. Now if I want to put this feature down into the skateboard, I can control my depth and just do a dynamic transform, grab the part, and if I want to drop a quarter of an inch into the part, which is what I did in this case, minus 0.25. So now, if I go into translucent mode, you can see I've got that solid body cutting down into the part by a quarter of an inch. And this gives that nice 3D contour, that nice face. Both faces match up, they are parallel. And now I want to actually cut this out. For this, I'll use solids boolean, and I'm going to do a remove. My target body is going to be the skateboard, tool body is that solid that I just created, and I'm going to say remove. And that does the cut into the face. And now I can do this for the rest of the logo and any of these other linear lightning pockets that I have on the board. Anything I want to cut out that matches that face. And this part surfaces, it changes curvature in many different directions. So this would be a very complex thing to model these cuts in through any other method. So using impression, very powerful tool, and creates some really, really neat results on the finished product of the skateboard.